Ron Wilson updating the news on 10. Melbourne commuters ignore safety warnings at the station where a teenager was killed yesterday. An anxious wait for the family of a swimmer feared taken by a shark off a Perth beach. The police investigation into the Australian teenager arrested for drug possession in Bali has been completed. And a Queensland MP says he'll quit if Julia Gillard is toppled. All the details, 10 News.